on my mind day and night. The lies that you told torture my weary soul. Our love is blind, I guess I couldn't see. Lost, lost, lost. Lost in this world without you.
Welcome to D's. We're gonna be playing bluegrass for you guys for the next 2 hours, so stick around and
down.
Yeah, get some drinks. Yeah, I get my vocal down just a hair. Yeah, and it'll fiddle up a little bit too.
For
cool.
Me.
Yeah.
Thanks.
And for yeah, for him. Sweet.
You mind?
can we just get a hair more banjo over there? Yeah, I take a little more fiddle on this one, and yeah, maybe my vocal down a hair. Thanks. I'll play you off fiddle tune. My name is Bronwyn Keith Hines. This is my band. Man, I'm just so thrilled to be playing with these guys. These guys are monster pickers, the guys and gals, and I'm really lucky to be able to join them. That's Wes Corbett on the banjo, Reed Stutz on the mandolin, Vicky Vaughn on the bass, and Frank Rishi on the guitar. Yeah. Will, could I get a little more fiddle? Thanks. Woo. All right, we're gonna slow it down a little. We're gonna play a country song, bluegrassified. This is an old Don Gibson song. To give a shout out to our online viewers. You guys are awesome. I watched the stream afterwards last week, and I was kind of blown away by how many people were watching and commenting and following along. So, like, big shout out to you guys. Thanks for being here, too. Here's Don't Tell Me Your Troubles.
One, two, three.
what you think about me? I got them same old heartaches, same old misery. Leave me alone. Go on home, tell to a friend. Got troubles alone. Well, it happens to the best of us, that's what they always say.
Bronwyn's fiddle. That's the last thing I'll say. Thanks.
We're picky tonight.
No, sounds good.
We're gonna get it just right. Oh. All right. Well, we're gonna do a song I learned from Keith Whitley. It's called All I Ever Loved Was You.
Pick it on the 5/1. Thank you.
Well, we're gonna have Reed sing one for you all now. This is a Stanley Brothers song. Yeah, called Paint the Town.
Talking about, they don't know what we've gone through. I'm going honky tonking, everything's turned upside down. But when I find that gal of mine, we're really gonna paint the town. Oh, yeah.
Madison, and Dee's has been, you know, it feels like it's been a home for bluegrass for a long time. I used to come here even before I moved to Nashville. I moved to Nashville maybe 5.5 years ago, getting on 6 years ago, and I would like plan my trips to Nashville even right around that time when I was like just coming down to try to be here on a Monday night to hear East Nashgrass play. I love those guys, and yeah, so they held down this Monday night slot for a long time, and you know they've kind of exploded recently, and they're doing a lot of other stuff now. So they kindly let me take it over for a while. So I'll be doing this Monday thing for a while now. So you know, keep coming back. You guys are making it such a scene. It's really cool. Yeah. So. Anyways, here's another fiddle tune.
Thank you.
right, we'll get Frank to sing you guys one now.
Yeah, give it up for Frank Ricci on the guitar.
All right, thanks. Thank you very much. It's good to be here with these guys, man. We're going to do a song called Just When I Needed You. All right. Just when I needed you, you left and went away. You made my life so blue both night and day. And you left me here behind with a troubled, worried mind. And you broke my heart in two just when I needed you. I've tried, I've prayed, I've cried to forget you and never call your name. Oh, what a shame, you're the one that was to blame. You're the one that proved untrue just when I needed you. And never love again. Although you broke my heart, I won't complain. You know I love you still, and dear, always will. Although you proved untrue just when I needed you. Yeah, I've tried, I've prayed, I've tried to forget you and never call your name. What a shame, you're the one that was to blame. You're the one that proved untrue just when I needed you. Wes, take it back. What a shame, you're the one that was to blame. You're the one that proved untrue just when I needed you. All right, thank you. Thank you very much.
Frank Ricci on the guitar and vocals. What are we doing? All right, I know what we're doing. Well, I'm super excited because this week, actually in like 2 days, I'm going to be taking this band out on the road for the very first time. Yeah. Actually, the first time I'm taking any band ever out on the road. So that's weird. You know, I do tour a lot. I play with Molly Tuttle and Golden Highway. And yeah, but, you know, in my very limited spare time, I thought it would be fun to go on the road more. I've got a new record coming out this spring, and I've been doing sprinkling in a few songs from it here, and yeah, it's really cool. It's my first vocal record, and it's kind of a new thing for me. If there's anybody who knows anybody in Marietta, Georgia,
or Brevard, North Carolina, spread the word. Here's a John Anderson song.
Play across town, the phone rings off the wall. If you know she is
just take you up yonder, honey. You're already wild and blue, wild and blue. It's no wonder. Look at the little things that you do. They could just take you up yonder, honey. You're already wild.
Well, I just wanted to take a moment to let you guys know that we do have a tip bucket up here, and that is how the band gets paid, so we appreciate your generosity, and after this set, we're going to do another whole set, but in the middle of the sets, I'm going to walk around with the tip bucket and, you know, hopefully get these guys paid real good because they're playing so good tonight for you all. So something's feeding back just a hair. It might be my vocal. Thank you. I don't know if the whole volume of Gen could come down a little. Something squeaking. Anyways, here's one more for y'all.
All right.
It's called Up for Losing Sleep With You.
Come on through, I won't be bothered if you do. I'm already losing sleep for you.
I toss and turn side to side, memories dancing in my mind. I only have one night of them to go.
Sure you do, I'm sitting up. Come on through, I won't be bothered if you do. I'm already losing sleep for you.
Gonna take a quick break. We'll be right back. Hey, Will, I take a little more fiddle.
Yeah. Hey, you could put a little bit of fiddle over here, maybe. Still a little. Okay. Okay.
Check one, two.
Cool. All right.
Play some more bluegrass for you all now. Thanks for being here. Hope you guys are tipping your bartenders and ordering lots of drinks. You guys were very generous to the tip jar, so I appreciate that. Here goes. Here's Montana Cowboy.
Also, can I get a little more of Bronwyn's vocal over here? Thanks.
Thank you.
built a world for me today. Welcome for free, but your money won't pay your way in. So don't build me a home in Montana, 'cause I don't need it. Don't promise me castles in France, 'cause I won't.
Thank you.
band. You guys are on fire. Whew. All right, I need a drink of water after that. Yeah. Hope you guys are drinking more than water here. All right, we're gonna do the first single off my new album. I put it out a couple months ago, and I had Molly Tuttle sing on it. Sam Bush sang on it. It's a song by Jamie Hartford, and yeah, it's a really cool song. I love this one. Can't live without love. Huge fan of Waylon Jennings and Willie Nelson, and I love that album they did together. Last summer, I went on the Outlaw tour. Molly Tuttle and Golden Highway were opening for Willie Nelson for a week of shows,
the lineup was pretty stacked. It was Willie Nelson, obviously, was the headliner. Then Alison Krauss and Robert Plant were the next band. And then Trampled by Turtles and then us. So we, you know, we started off the evening, and that was so cool. It was incredible, you know. I just love that outlaw country music. And it's a little terrifying, though, like playing a set, just knowing all those people are like lurking around somewhere. You don't know if they're listening, but they could be. And, you know, anyways, all that to be said, we're not going to do a Willie Nelson song. We're going to do a Waylon song. but yeah, here we go. I'm going to do Looking for a Feeling in B flat today. I moved it up a key today, so how does this go?
Hey, well, can I get just touch more of the mandolin over here? Thanks.
Yeah, I might take the fiddle down a hair in this middle wedge now.
I could use a little mandolin over here too, please.
Thanks.
Anyone else need some mandolin?
Shout out to Will for putting up with us tonight and making us sound good. Thank you, Will. Thank you. Thank you, guys. That's what happens when the fiddle solo bleeds into the singing and your brain hasn't quite, like, made the transition and you're still trying to... You committed to singing, but then, you know, the words aren't quite there yet. yeah,
you're still
it's pretty
fiddling
fun.
Through your singing.
Yeah, you're trying, yeah. But it's, like, not working. Kazoo. I could have used a kazoo there.
Thank you.
love that song. It's a song by Peter Rowan. We're gonna play really fast for y'all now. I think maybe just a hair down on the fiddle here, sorry.
Trying to hit the East Nashville ending.
Oh, yeah, yeah. That was the Madison ending.
You know, on the four chord?
Do the radio boogie.
all over the dub. With a solid kick and a red hot lick, it's a Tennessee style.
Just have one more for you all tonight, but stick around. There's going to be the Madison Guild songwriter night after us for the rest of the evening. So, and come back every Monday. I'm going to be here pretty much every Monday of April at least, and going forward. So, yeah, we'll be road dogs after this weekend. yeah. So yeah, we're gonna keep it rolling. Let's go to C. We'll do. Yeah, let's do that one.
Knocking?
Yeah, we're gonna knock. We're gonna do one. Knocking on your door. Yeah. Cool. Thank you guys. You guys are awesome. Thank you.
my darling, to return the letters that you wrote to me. Well, I'll never read them now, my little darling, for I'm sailing far across the deep blue sea. I'm knocking on your door again, my darling. I'm knocking on your door, please answer me. Well, I'm there, I'd feed your long, little darling. I'm gonna do, do, do.
Next week.